Hey, didn't he say he took lessons from Randy Rhoads? Of course. But he never taught me any of these because I took them before he was an Aussie! And I never learned how to play any Aussie songs. The little thing, he never did covers in my bands except for a couple. War Machine by Kiss. Strutter, we did. Cold Ethel, done. I wanted to do Sweet Transvestite. We ended up doing Time Warp, which I'm not a big fan of. We used to do, when we go on tour, Fatal Attraction, we do a immigrant song. Like we're the immigrants coming through. So our first encore would usually be Immigrant Song, which friggin' Johnny had down perfect on guitar, and that thing just kicked ass. It sounded great for a encore. And I played bass, so that was Johnny's gig, and he did a great job. We'll be right back.
Thank you.